Today we're going to talk about raw meaty bones. Okay, I've here some chicken wings which I've put Fortiflora on just for show, and some feline natural crumbles. And here I have duck wing. So this is Max, he wants his duck wing. Actually, this duck wing is only for Max because it's really big, and the rest are chicken wings for the smaller cats. The best scenario would be if they'll eat the entire thing, but the two are rather picky, so I have chopped them up. But for Max, I like to give the whole thing, and he has the cleanest teeth actually amongst all my cats. And they get it at least twice a week for teeth cleaning and jaw exercise. I've started them since they were young, so they are really used to it. But as you can see, Muffin and Faith, they don't really like it. But they have no choice. For the good of their dental health, they have to eat this. Don't worry about the bones. If you don't cook them, they should not splinter. I know there are experts out there who worry about it, but actually, I think that the benefits for dental work and for cleaning their dental set is far greater than the fear of any indigestion. So you may want to try this with your own cats. Start small. Maybe you have to start even smaller than this one here. And remember to coat it with something tasty. So, good luck!